the Red Alliance at one. The Blue Alliance needs a win to survive. Shooting up high, nothing but net. It's the Red Alliance. They're out in front by 28 points as the hybrid period comes to an end. Your head referee keeping a close eye on the Blue Alliance. All three teams were yellow carded. 156 RPM scores 2 points. Their alliance partner, the Red Barons, team 63, on the blue bridge, crossing into the red side of the court. Team Kerr, 6-1-2-3, two-pointers. Red Alliance extends their lead. They have 40 points now. Shooting now for the Blue Alliance, 34-96, in and out of the rim. Coming up on the 1 minute mark, it's 156. It's able to score for the Blue Alliance, picking up another 2 points. Three pointer, that one from the Warlocks, 15-07. Two robots near side of the court that are on the Red Alliance bridge. Can they balance? Blue Alliance working to balance two of their own robots, far side of the field. The Red Barons and Team RPM working on the back side of the field. Near side of the court, their balance, that's Team Kerr. And their Alliance partner, Ranger Robotics. The Warlocks continue to shoot. 43-8, 20 seconds. 20 seconds remaining now. Plenty of action. Robots try to outscore each other. 34-96.